Did you know that there is a very simple way to style console.log messages? All you need is a format specifier. Format specifier is %C, and you replace that with CSS that you want to apply to a certain message. Let's log something to our console. Console.log is CSS Weekly. This is how the output looks by default. And if we want to style it, we would specify format specifier in front of the string that we want to style, %C. And now the second argument in the console will be the string CSS that we want to apply, let's say font size 2rem and color yellow. So this is all you need to style a console.log message. You can also apply multiple format specifiers to a single console.log message. And in that case, every format specifier will have its own argument. I will clear the console and do another console.log CSS Weekly. And now we're going to specify two format specifiers. First one is going to be at the beginning of our string, %C, and the second one is going to be right before the word weekly, %C. The first one will be color yellow, and the second one is going to be color pink. As you see, we applied multiple styles to this particular string. Now you know how to style console.log messages to make your console a little bit nicer.